Nice.
That's pretty cool.
All right.
Did you see me on your Twitch stream? I made a comment and then so you could add me.
I did not. I gotta bring up
I just
my
followed you too.
awesome. Let's see. Where's my alerts? Alright, there you go. So we have to go find the van.
This map is actually pretty good though, to zoom.
Okay.
So you know what I was
Nothing to
thinking
do
about?
with the supply depot.
I think it'd be kind of fun to do like a theme stream.
Oh, that's
Almost like we make our own mission.
okay.
Like, so my idea was like, you literally would have people, you'd all pick like a level one pistol and like a sword.
Okay.
Actually do it. Makes sense.
It does. Not a bad idea, but you know. We gotta get this game to be popular on Twitch, the save the world part.
Yeah, what's his name is got a decent following. The guy from Reddit that does all the mechanics posts.
White Sushi? Yeah, he does. I have like four. I'm so used to running to the van immediately and building around it in case someone wants to start it. It's ridiculous.
Construction bot is close to somebody.
Look.
Yeah, so what we have to do is we have to pick up the construction bots before getting on the van.
So. What do these things look
I'm
like?
lagging pretty bad.
There's yellow
They look.
arrow on your map.
Okay.
They look just like the bots for
Like the sea
the
bots?
repair the shelter.
Okay.
Yeah, like for the repair the shelter.
Okay.
This cave is like super deep.
Let's see what's going on here.
I got a whole swarm of bad guys going on now.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Can't find blue glow.
I just got three metal coins in that one cave.
Nice. Let's see. Oh, I found one single blue glow.
Tired of getting hit here. How many people's coming, man? Oh my god.
Throw down a decoy behind you and airstrike it.
Those people. I've. Oh, where was I?
Like we were having, we basically had to defend right on the edge of a cliff.
Mm-hmm.
And he, so I had a stairwell coming down, so they'd walk up the stairs, and he kept.
Guy's a real dick.
Okay. Find a health pylon. So there's that. Let's see. Where are these construction bots, though?
There's one on the map. It's marked yellow.
Local. Clearly, I'm like caught all kinds of blind. Clearly.
Like if you look at the circle,
look at the top right of your screen.
Oh, I see it. I'm near. I got health, and if I could find more blue glow, I'd get some more. I see them. They're just like red and very strange looking. Like they almost look like little boxes on the ground.
Yeah, it's just like the.
Yeah.
What's it called? Box from the.
Yeah. Okay. This one. Apparently, I'm right by three of them. Or close to. Nice.
That helps a lot.
Looks like I got. We want the energy boost.
Why not?
The shield boost is even better. So I gotta find.
I'm planning on getting all of them. Oh.
You get it.
Yeah. Alright. Got one blue glow. Never mind. Uh oh. Where's this thing? Nope. See what else is in here. Check your map. A missing construction bot has been located. Okay.
Yeah, there's just a lot of random Husker on this map.
There are. Do we also need blue glow for the van?
I think so, but I can't remember.
I got three or four more right here.
I got five on me.
I'm doing a shard.
Alright, let's see what else is out here.
There should be a storm chest on this map somewhere.
There's gotta be. Okay, so we've already done energy. I'm still exploring. If I find it, or when I do find it, I'll let you guys know. Yeah, there's gotta be a storm chest somewhere.
I got an anomaly shard over here as well.
Yeah, oh, I hate doing those now that I can't do my shuriken stars. It makes me mad.
Yeah, you still have energy weapons, but you can
yeah.
You can still do energy melee weapons.
Can you? Okay. That means you still have to build, though.
Yeah, but you can kind of cheat when you jump and hit.
Okay.
This stupid thing is literally off the map.
What thing? Oh, the
shard.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Oh, we got somebody.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's my friend. He's good. Let me bring him to the party.
Yeah,
I'm
just
inviting
him right now.
Oh, okay. Hi, Josh.
Howdy. How are you?
You know, grinding as always. I found other players aren't dicks.
I'm gonna be too high level because I'm 70.
Oh, aren't you fancy? Yeah, I got 8, 9.
I am four.
Okay, we're good.
Josh is your name? I think your TV's really loud.
Yeah,
it is.
Getting a lot of echo.
Okay. Big echo.
Same.
Actually, that's my headset.
Ah. Okay. Did we get all the blue globe? Which pylon are we missing? I got movement, boost, health, shield, energy.
Build.
Okay, on it. I gotta find it. That way.
Are you working on a mission?
Yeah, I'm working on my quest. Yeah. Survive the storm.
Cool.
Well, when I do mine, I'll let you know. Cause I'm not there yet. Okay, there's the last one.
There you go.
Oh snap. There you go.
The construction bot has been reactivated. We should go talk to Lars. Begin the upgrade process whenever you're ready.
I don't think that's what this is. I can't remember what. Steel. This is called Steel Icarus. That's where I'm at. I thought we were on the same one. Did you get ahead of me again?
Last time I talked to you, you last night you were on you're getting what's it? Stuff that you're not the metal boxes that fuses or whatever.
I don't think I've been on. No. We haven't been on at the same time in a couple of days.
We're on last night.
Were we? Oh, good God. I can't remember shit.
Oh, my dear Lord. Where did all you guys come from?
Uh-oh.
I'm over here building a radar tower. And there.
Huss.
Oh, that's where I'm on Steel Icarus.
That's where I'm at, too.
It's
so.
Just Steel Icarus.
Yep. So you're gonna knock one off?
I just don't know if yours is gonna count though.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Shit. It's part of the quest.
Yeah.
Yeah, it'll count.
Yeah, it seems like I won't be doing the level 70 at all. It's too hard. No, but I keep reading about it and it sounds gnarly.
A lot of it is really, it's just about the bases you build. It's not so much about the levels. Like, you have a good base here.
People are like, oh, you know, there's like level 70 enemies and blah blah blah. So.
I mean, yeah, don't get me wrong. Like, whatever, I have pretty much max and everything except for the record.
Do we have anyone playing as a constructor?
Yes.
Yeah, Warriors.
Okay. I have plenty of wood.
Well, I'm stocking up on random crap.
Alright, this is gonna be really fun because I just did a chest tower.
Ooh.
And I have 9 blue wood.
Nice.
I just found another blue glow.
I have 10 on me if anyone needs blue glow. You can drop the blue glow. Supposed to. I think that's the whole purpose
like
of it.
One of you is buying the 2 remaining chests.
I buy it.
Yeah. I was hoping that I would have a smart chest.
We still haven't found one. Why is that?
There's just not one. I think they are random.
What the heck? Where in the hell are they, though? Oh, here's one.
I got one.
Okay, got the other. It's gotta be past midnight, right? Jeez. This being an adult thing is very inconvenient. with all these bills and kids we gotta raise. It's just crap.
Need to leave a spot open in this?
Yeah. Or one of us is playing ninja. I know at least a couple of us are playing ninja, so we can always jump up there and get through the top.
Oh. Can we get back out though?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Great.
Okay, I don't know if I should close it off or not. Should I put this trap here then?
Yeah, you can close it off. There you go. Yeah, we're good.
You don't got good ceiling traps?
I do. Did somebody? Okay. Oh shit! What did I do?
I don't know. Did you start it?
No.
No.
Okay. Yeah, I got ceiling traps. Give me a sec here. Let me make some more.
I'm out of nuts and bolts, and I'm out of crystals.
You got the traps. What?
Have fun finding that, buddy.
Yeah. That's higher level. Yeah. This thing would hurry. And craft, that would be great.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, I can't get in.
We can. So are we, if we're red, you'll do it? Okay. He's up there.
Just watch these guys.
You don't have any blue glow to deposit. I do.
You got it?
I hate when I shoot the enemy and stay there and that's laggy. It's so laggy.
It says deposit blue glow. You wanna come and get the blue glow? Here, come down. I'll drop it.
Yeah, I got some blue glow.
Here you go. I think they're coming from everywhere, basically. These lobbers are a pain in the ass. I hear him. Where the hell is he? Oh boy.
There he is.
Who's shooting the explosives?
Me. All of us? I don't know.
I think it's...
I'm upgrading or healing, you know, repairing as we go. Make sure it looks...
The side that I'm on is actually pretty chill. Oh, nice, we got an elemental, smasher.
I got it. We had an elemental smasher. Yeah, I got it. Is everybody ready? Not that way. Okay. Good. Oh, this lobber. It's back here. Otherwise, it takes forever to knock them off. Just go up to the... Yeah. Let's see what else is out here. Uh-oh. No, no, not that way! Damn it. No! You bastard. I didn't get it in time. What's with all these propane dudes, man? We got 1 minute left.
Why?
Oh. Makes sense. Hey, that still stings, okay? Yep, I watched that.
You can pick them up?
No.
No, they'll pick them up. So they're on the ground, like, they'll go through.
Yeah.
And they'll pick up another one.
Yep. You can explode them, though, if you fling them away. This was pretty easy. It's way too easy. Wonder.
Stupid easy.
Yeah. I wonder if we can probably do the level 70 mission. We could.
I don't know.
Oh,
an hour and a half.
I mean, not tonight, but if I had my Mega Base Kyle, yeah, we could. Because his base would just pretty much take care of itself.
Maybe like on the weekend. We could do like two constructors and two melee.
I think Saturday, though, I'm going to go to a spa restaurant at a hotel and casino.
Oh, nice. Oh, that sounds delightful.
Yeah. It's like a 2.5 or 3 hours at the boarding spa, and then off to a restaurant, then to the casino, and then hotel.
Nice. That just makes me... I'm going on a silent retreat next month on the 18th. That just makes me want that date to come even faster. I could relax. A silent retreat. Is exactly...
Silent.